One of the things we're most excited about with this Gen 6 Camaro is over a 200-pound weight reduction compared to the predecessor vehicle. And what this is going to translate to for people is a much more agile, precise, and fun driving experience. On the Gen 6 Camaro, for the first time, we're going to offer as an option the magnetic ride control, which we first introduced to the segment in the Camaro Z01 in 2012, and it's a game changer. People are going to be very excited to have this feature available to them in the Camaro SS lineup, and it really does make the car better in all respects. On the Gen 6 Camaro, one of the things we're excited to offer now is a driver mode control, where you have up to four options to pick from that integrate certain features in the vehicle that people will have the ability to choose depending on their driving situation, their desire, their mood. There's a snow ice mode for weather types of driving that slows certain responses down in the vehicle. There's a tour mode, which is kind of the normal mode, everyday life mode. There's a sport mode that increases the responses of the vehicle, the steering efforts, the sounds that it makes. And then on the SS version, there's a track mode that wicks everything up to the next level, kind of dial it up to 11, where it's the heaviest steering effort, it's the loudest exhaust, it's the most controlled suspension. And so these options all give the customer a lot of choices to decide how they want the car to feel and sound, and it can be done in the matter of a second. We have a 2-liter four-cylinder turbo engine with approximately 270 horsepower. We have a 3.6-liter V6 engine with active fuel management and approximately 330 horsepower. And we have a 6.2-liter V8 small block LT1 engine with approximately 440 horsepower, making it the most powerful Camaro SS ever offered.
The Camaro is part of the American culture. It's been around since 1967. It's always been a very attainable, fun-to-drive performance car. It's also part of one of the biggest rivalries in the world. Everybody you talk to has a story about a Camaro, whether it's your dad, your mother, your brother, you owned one. You don't have to go more than one person away to find a story about a Camaro. One of the great things about the Camaro team is that we listen to our customers. All of us on the Camaro team are passionate Camaro enthusiasts ourselves, so it's easy to go to Camaro shows and listen to what the customers are saying. They have no problem giving us their feedback. And over the years of the fifth generation, we have continually improved the car based off of customer feedback. And the sixth generation is no different. We've talked to thousands of Camaro customers and read all the blogs and all the things that they desired in a car, and we've pooled that together and put that into the sixth generation. The things that really worked on the styling are it makes you feel good, it makes you look good, people want to look at the car, and it gives you a chance to express your personality. They're all personalized. If you go to a Camaro show, you'll see what they've done to the car from its production state, and everyone's different. That's one of the beautiful things about the Camaro. It gives you a palette to put your own personality into the car. We're confident that the sixth generation Camaro will speak to both groups that buy the car. There's the diehard Camaro fans that love everything we do with the Camaro. And then there's the people that love the way it fits their lifestyle or their image, and it really speaks to them. And we really think the sixth generation will do that. One of the things I'm most proud of is I get to work with such an enthusiastic group of Camaro team members, and we get to deal with such a passionate group of Camaro customers. I mean, these people name their cars. They're part of their family. They personalize the cars to their tastes. And I think we've captured all of that and put it into the sixth generation Camaro. And I'm confident that we're going to grow a whole new generation of people that fall in love with the Camaro.
We were very excited at the beginning of the program to take full advantage of this new architecture. We've taken what's wonderful about the current car and I think enhanced that to an incredible level in terms of its stance, the height of it, well, the overall size, the dimensions, the width, the length, the tire to body. It's taken it to another level. I think one of the first things you'll see about it is just it comes across as more developed, more sophisticated, more athletic, more muscular, all the elements that our customer and enthusiasts love about Camaro. And in this case, I think new customers will gravitate towards is, I think, the level of sophistication, beauty, and I think excitement that the sculpture renders. One of the areas that we put a huge amount of emphasis on is taking full advantage of the latest in technology, and particularly in the lamps, both the head and the tail lamps. And so we have increased performance, but because of the technology, it allows us to do just some wonderful things sculpturally, package-wise, with textures, materials, even the color of the light, even the sculpture around them, just enhance and create a beautiful accent to the overall shape of the vehicle and serve as just sculptural, jewel-like details that when you look at the overall statement, it creates a personality that is unlike any other vehicle that is just pure Camaro. One of the most important functional features of the new Camaro is how the aerodynamics is beautifully integrated into the overall design. In fact, it affects the aesthetic of the vehicle, and it's done as a system that works in harmony to truly optimize and make it a vehicle that is incredibly stable on the road in terms of downforce. So you have a front splitter that works with the overall hood surface that translates through the rest of the body all the way back to the rear spoiler, so they're balanced in a way so it's just perfectly level as you travel at highway speeds or on the track. In listening to our customer, one of the things they are very vocal about was they wanted accent lighting in our cars. And that's one of the things that technology can really provide now, and we were anxious to get that in the new Camaro. This is spectrum lighting that is in the center console, across the dash, and into the doors that allows the customer to change from a spectrum of 24 different colors to suit their lifestyle, suit the mood they're in, to go along with the accent of the car that really delivers just an exciting overall experience on the interior. Thank you.
with Chevrolet for the introduction of the 2016 Gen 6 Camaro. We're here at Belle Isle, home of the Chevrolet Belle Isle Grand Prix, to take you on a whirlwind trip of everything going on in this event. First, we're going to take a trip in a brand new Z28 around the track. Then we'll hop over to the Camaro Museum and look at everything from first-gen to current production Camaros. Over 1,000 fans are going to converge on this event and over 400 Camaros to check out everything, including later tonight, the launch of the brand new Gen 6 Camaro. You can check it all out at thecamaro6.com. We're here at the Camaro Museum for the launch of the 2016 Gen 6 Camaro, and Chevrolet has gathered up 25 of the most iconic Camaros for all the enthusiasts to enjoy and check out. And it all started right here with this Camaro. This is VIN number one, one of the 49 original hand-built cars in Norwood, California. It's amazing all the performances associated with Camaro started with a six-cylinder and a three on the tree, and it all got better from there. Let's check out some of the other cars. All right, if you want to talk about performance, this car certainly has its place in Camaro history. This is the 1967 Camaro, championed by Roger Penske and driven by the one and only Mark Donohue. Now, this car's been replicated many times, but we have the actual car right here in the museum. Well, in 1985, this car was one of those automobiles that I pressed my face up against in the showrooms because it was just like me, business in the front and party in the back. Now, the mullet's long gone, but this Camaro will always have its place in Camaro history. In 2006, something very important happened at the North American International Auto Show. Chevrolet unveiled this, their concept car for the fifth-gen Camaro. And one of the most interesting parts about this car is how much of it actually made it to the production cars in 2010. In 2014, something important happened in the Chevrolet Camaro family. It was the introduction of this, the most track-capable car ever, the Z28. Now, where this car holds its place in history is this is the actual car that ran the Nürburgring in 737-40, and more importantly, it did it in the rain. You can check it all out at thecamaro6.com. We're gonna take a ride in a brand new Z28 Camaro right here at the Belle Isle Road Course, and if it didn't stop him in the Nürburgring for rain, it's not gonna stop us here. I don't think we're gonna run 737-40, but we're gonna go have some fun. Let's go take a ride. This car is amazing. Well, this rain certainly gotta test your car control.
A little slick, but got good grip.
The stability of the car is amazing.
Yeah.
Boy, with that, you really got to roll throttle on that.
Yeah, it's a big bump right here, too. So you can
Yeah.
What an Indy car feels like over that bump, man. Those drivers definitely got to be safe.
Kidney buster. With this big bump, just, you know, even with that bump, the car doesn't really become unsettled. Oh, those carbon brakes, man, they're just ridiculous. Woohoo! Here's the bottom line. I've had the opportunity to drive these cars at Gingerman Raceway, and to come out here in the rain is amazing. I mean, the car truly can make you feel like a superhero. I mean, between the traction control, being able to vary between the levels, the carbon ceramic brakes, the downforce that the car creates is just phenomenal, and it takes you to another level. And the beauty of it is, with so much horsepower, the ability to harness that and put it into a driving experience is something that you can't replicate. You can check it all out at thecamaro6.com. Thank you. 2016 Gen 6 Camaro, and next to me is my good friend Mark Royce. And Mark, the first question I've got to ask you is, how important is it to you personally to launch the new Camaro right here in Motor City, Detroit?
So this 6th Gen is an incredible redesign of what was and is an iconic car. We really thought that it was time to do a new architecture for this car and get the mass out of it, still get all the great riding in, and redo the interior extensively. So to do that and to introduce the car on the banks of the Detroit River here as the city is in rebirth, those two go together hand in hand. And for me personally, I've lived here my whole life. I now work on the banks of the Detroit River as well. It could be more special to have all the Camaro enthusiasts come down here.
Well, I've got to say, all of the customers that are here to check out the new 16 Camaro are literally, they're about to have a siege into this tent. But for you personally, is there one thing on the new Camaro that stands out that is more important to you than others?
Yeah, I think you know, driving the car extensively at the Nürburgring and on the Autobahn is the big car stability on a car that is 200 pounds lighter than the last gen.
Well, it's been well documented that your first car was a 1967 Camaro.
It was, yeah.
And with all of the 25 cars are here in the car in the museum that they've been set up for the Gen 6 launch, is there one of those cars out there that you would want more than the others?
You know, for those cars, my dad was chief engineer of the second gen, and I've never owned a second gen. And so one of those cars, and I think it's probably a split bumper Z28 RS, is what I'd really like to own my heart and soul and my dad.
Well, that's going to wrap up my time with Mark Royce right here at the 2016 Camaro launch. If you want more information, make sure to go to thecamaro6.com. We're here in the epicenter of the 2016 Camaro Gen 6 launch. I'm with the one and only Alan Beatty. And Alan, for you, what do you think that the customer is going to be most excited about with the new Camaro?
Well, this is the cool thing. Because what we typically do is we do focus groups and, you know, we bring customers in to see designs and everything. You cannot do that with this car. I mean, you would literally, it would just, you know, it would go like wildfire right through the digital world. So here what we do is anti-messing go out, we go to the enthusiast events, we just throw a question out there and then we really listen to the answer. So what I know what's going to happen this afternoon is these enthusiasts, these owners are going to come in, we're going to have 1,000 of them here today. When we pull the covers off this, when we talk about the specs, and they see this, they're going to say, they nailed it. That's exactly what we wanted, because we've really taken a lot of input on board. But you have to do it in a different way, because you can't just do the typical focus groups, you know?
Well, the customers, I'm sure, are going to be happy, but I've got to ask, what for you personally is the most important part of this car?
So, you know, at Chevrolet, about two years ago, we talked about that we really wanted to have a global tagline, but more than a tagline, we wanted to create a North Star for Chevrolet, which is Find New Roads. And Find New Roads is really about our passion to lead, not follow, and being genius in everything we did. And we really wanted to set our designers and our engineers free to really excite our customers. This year at Chevrolet, we're launching 5 all new passenger cars. This is number 4. But this vehicle is something else. I mean, every Chevrolet is important, the range is important, but the Camaro really epitomizes to me everything that Find New Roads is about. Stunning design, awesome technology, 4G LTE, and then finally performance. And the performance of this vehicle is like a Camaro like the world has never seen before.
All right, well, that's going to wrap up my time with Alan Beatty right here at the Gen 6 launch 2016 Camaro. If you want more information, go to thecamaro6.com. All right, we're here in the tent for the Gen 6 launch of the 2016 Camaro. I'm here with a very good friend and the chief engineer of the Camaro, Al Oppenheiser. How are you doing, my friend?
I'm doing great, Dennis. It's a great day.
I've got to ask first, you know, with input from the customers, how important has that been to shape the new car?
Well, we have definitely listened to our Camaro customers. They're a very, very passionate group of people. You're going to find out in the 6th generation Camaro that the car is so customizable that we really listen to the fact that they want to personalize it, and we give them that chance to do that right from the showroom floor.
Well, with that input you've gotten around the country, is there one thing that you can spot on the new 2016 Camaro that is a direct relation between you talking to the customer and the new car?
Absolutely. There is a new feature called a spectrum lighting. So we give you 24 different colors. So I'll give you an example. We have four different colors for the moding switch. So if you're in tour mode, you get a nice blue light around the interior. But let's say you don't like blue, and when you're in tour mode, you want it green. You go into the screen, you customize it. You say, when I'm in sport mode, I want it to be green, and it saves it. So now they've customized it to their personal taste. In addition to that, you can customize the exhaust note. You can customize the steering, the throttle. It's great.
For you personally, what is it that Camaro embodies? Because, you know, as a corporate entity that is creating this incredible new car, but still, you are the person. This is your baby. This is birthday, Christmas, your marriage, the birth of your children, all in one day.
Absolutely.
If you were talking to the customer, how would you let that out to them, how important this is to you?
I would just say that I'm as passionate as they are. Everybody on my team is as passionate as they are. Most of us own Camaros or have had Camaros. You can never go farther than an arms reach to find somebody that has a story about a Camaro. And I think we've really touched the DNA of what makes a Camaro a car that's an attainable car for everybody.
He is the one and only Hal Oppenheiser, right here, the launch of the 2016 Gen 6 Camaro. If you want more information about what these guys are doing, go to thecamaro6.com.